Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Anti-doping chief, Russia needs to show contrition. Story highlights Joseph de Pensier, Russia must show contrition. Anti-doping chief backs calls for Russia athlete ban, says Russia should not host international sporting events. Russia must show some contrition to the sporting world regarding allegations of state-sponsored doping, says a leading anti-doping official. Joseph de Pensier, who is the head of the Institute of National Anti-Doping Agencies, INADO, also told that it was right for a group of national anti-doping bodies to call for a ban on Russian sports organizations competing in international sporting events and the country hosting competitions until it gets its house in order. Until they acknowledge their problems, until they show some contrition about what they've done to the sporting world, then, they ought not to be competing and their athletes ought not to be welcome at sporting events, de Pensier said. But he stopped short of saying that any ban should extend to FIFA's World Cup in 2018 that Russia has won the right to host. We recognize that it's not going to be practical to take away events that are so close to being staged, especially something as large as the World Cup, de Pensier said.